Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between assassin and assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Assassin is 38. Assassin is 45. Assassin will have a one. Assassin.
You ready?
Assassin.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin. Oh,
there's
big
the kick again, Joe.
Powerful jab.
Assassin gets nailed by that head kick.
Looks for that front kick, missed it. Change of stance.
Assassin gets hit with that inside leg kick. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Looking for a body shot. Front kick to the face.
Good 1-2 by Assassin.
Look at this.
Switching things up a little bit.
Feints with the kick. Good leg kick. And another big head kick. Her opponent needs to start to block some of these.
Misses with the kick.
Big hook. Assassin with another hook.
Very nice shots landing.
Assassin gets the single. Wow, that's a big left hand. Oh, big shot. That's a nasty elbow.
Oh, this is ugly, Mike.
Staying busy on the ground. Assassin goes into north-south. Just misses with the left.
Oh!
That's a big right hand.
Oh! Oh.
Combination.
Oh! This could be it right here.
She's down. That shot dropped her.
That's it! It's all over! Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here. Boom! Wow!
And Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 43 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin!
Assassin, winner by knockout.